The paintings at this shelter may be divided into 5 different sets depending on the colors and execution style. This is the first panel, painted in Geru, which we call the first panel. This is the second panel, painted in a slightly lighter Geru. This is the third panel, painted in a paint that we cannot immediately identify as Geru, but it is a ferric oxide derivative. This is the third panel. And this panel, which is done mostly in outline and with unfinished, very basically executed figures, is the fourth panel. And above again in a Geru different from all the other panels, as well as the one done in dark ferric. This is the fifth panel. The total number of figures at this site is about 50.